Do you want to learn cloud computing skills for free? Do you want to access hundreds of hours of online training and labs without creating an AWS account? If you answered yes, then you need to watch until the end of this video to check out AWS Educate, the official learning platform from AWS. In this video, I'll show you how to sign up for AWS Educate and how to access AWS Console without credit card. All you need is an email address and a passion for learning. Let's get started. Hello everyone, welcome to IT Frontier. My name is Hariharnath. In this video, let's look into how to create AWS Educate. So first, you need to search for AWS Educate. So when you search for it, you can click on first link. It will open you the link for this. So you can create AWS Educate account without any credit card, and you can learn AWS skills and also do practice on labs. So you can see the benefits here. So it is a simple barrier-free access, and you can use any email account, and the content is designed for beginners, and you can also show whatever you have learned as a digital badge on your social media. Now we need to click on register. So you need to type your country and birth, month and year, and your email. So registration code will be EducateLP, and you can opt for this if you want to get the latest news. I don't opt that, and I create it. So it will first verify the email. So I have to open my email and check. So I got a mail. For the verification, I have clicked on the verification link, and you can see registration verified. So again, we'll be getting an email for the password creation. Now I got the link for creation of password. So here I need to set the password. So now we have successfully logged in and registered into the AWS Educate. So here you can see various options. In the top, you can see two tabs. One is courses and labs, another is the jobs. So here you can see getting started. So where you can learn various topics in AWS, that is AWS Management Console, Cloud 101, and storage, etc. You can filter based on the badges it will give or the labs it will provide. For example, if you want to showcase your badge, learning badge on LinkedIn, etc., then you have to click on this badge, so it will show you the courses which will give you the badges. And if you want to learn the lab sessions, then it will show you the options here. Let's click on the computer. So it will ask you to confirm language and click on confirm. So it will open a new tab. And once you open in a new tab, you will be able to see various modules available here. So if you click on modules, you will be redirected to this page. And you can learn all these things, whatever it is getting started with the compute and the theory, everything will be mentioned here. And if you want to do the lab directly, you can click on the compute lab. When you click on it, it will ask you to load in a new window. Here you can see how to get started with these labs and all. So it will say start lab and open console. These are the two important things that we need to check. And for logging out, you have to click on log out and these options. So click on start lab. By clicking the participate in AWS training, click on start lab. Now it is trying to provision AWS services for you to do your labs. Now our lab is ready. You can open the console and keep the default region. So for that, you have to click on this open console. So you'll be able to see the service menu here and the search bar, everything you can see here. And it is given North Virginia as a default region, and you'll be using as an AWS Labs user. So you can perform whatever the labs that you wanted to do here. So finally, one important thing that you have to do is you have to log out to sign out of this AWS account. Once you have done that, you need to do one more thing to your lab session and end the lab. If you like this video, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.